cell phones, because I know there's somebody out there who got your cell phones, you're probably texting your friends, telling them that you should be jealous because you're at Schism and they're not. You know? So, anyway, I'd really like to also thank John for putting me up here at Blab like this, so it's very cool. And thank you all for coming out. I'd like to introduce the man of the hour, Mr. John C. Lyons. Enjoy the movie, have a good night, and see you soon. Part of the film, Terry Smith, who played Neil. Don Kirsch, who played Roger.
Did you do anything special, or did you have like a hangover from the night before? yours yet, but I'm seriously considering adopting John. Because someone that age that will look into the eyes of the older generation and see what his dad, his grandpa was facing, is extra special. And thank you for that. Yeah, for me, I visited a couple of nursing homes, a couple of them had some patients, friends of the family, and just be there as a friend and observe and just kind of, you know, what were they going through, you know, and how could I relate what I see into a movie, and then take that and make it my own. That's what I did.
Well, for myself, I've done a lot of community theater, very little film. I usually prepare by knowing my lines when I walk in and giving them my interpretation of it and let the director change it at that point. So I think that's a plus of an actor to go in and do that. And you just do what you feel and use part of yourself. That's exactly how I've done all my theater and films. Big difference, I'll adjust it real quick. In my past, I've been in show business on and off all my life, and I did a lot of floor shows, and working floor shows, also back in the 50s and 60s, you work to the audience, you look at them, play to them. And then when I started theater about 25 years ago, they had to bring me way down because you don't see the audience out there. You know, it's at the fourth wall. And then when I did film, after theater, I was trying to reach that last row out there so they'd hear me. Film is all they have to do, bring yourself down. But I adjusted pretty quick, probably just from my experience. I love doing film. John did a terrific job with this. I think the story was good. My character, I just felt that I was him. So it was good.
Okay, I've got my wigs all set. I've got the platinum wig and the champagne.